Pepper yogurt.
I'm in the air now. Yes, I see. So, it's 9 o'clock. It's not 9 o'clock, it's 10 minutes before nine, but yesterday they were told that we will start at 9 o'clock, but they start already at 8:30. So, welcome to Luxembourg, the Eurocup for clubs. And we are watching the game between Italy and Luxembourg. Two triplets. And the score in the game we are looking is 1-0 for Luxembourg. The lanes are about 3 meters. And that is small, and when there are two games next to each other, then the players are waiting sometimes. Again, a point for Luxembourg, so it is 2-0. The other game, Italy-Luxembourg, is also 2-0 for Luxembourg. Luxembourg won the match yesterday against the Netherlands, and Italy won their game, their match yesterday against Switzerland. And in this pool, so Netherlands is playing against Switzerland. And the score on one lane, one match, is 5-0 for the Netherlands, and in the other one it is 1-0 for Switzerland. Italy, the defending champion, they won the tournament last year in 2014, so they are the club to beat. The club is called Sport Bruxiofila, and the Luxembourg club is called Riganelli. First ball was pointed by Luxembourg and shoot out with a Carosu plus by Italy. Diego Rizzi is the shooter. And he is the champion of Europe in shooting, so you can expect a high level. So it was 5-0 for the Netherlands, and they make a man of 6 points. So 11-0. Not a bad start. they decide to punt. Not a bad decision. I'm not so sure about the points, because this is a little difficult for me to see all the bulls in the field. I think there are two, maybe three points. Two points for Italy. The other match, Italy is behind with 0-4. I think it's about 7 meters distance between the circle and the cochonnet. The lines are not outlines, so they are only there, so they have to throw the cochonnet between the lines. A little short. So they decided to punt now. Yes, that's not a good one. also the second one. It's good enough, I see. That's too wide, I think. The first match between the Netherlands and Switzerland is done. 13-0. They're funny. The other match between the Netherlands and Switzerland is 3-0 for Switzerland. Italy has 3 bulls left. Luxembourg just won, but 2 points for Luxembourg, so Italy decides to punt. Looks like it is a point, or not? Yes. Probably he will play the bull before, in front of the cochonnet a little, so they can have 2 points. No, but it is a point. Or not. They are not shooting, so I think Italy has the point still. And then 2 points now for Italy. The last ball was not an effective one, so 2 points for Italy. Italy is in the lead for with 4-2. We are just trying to get the top camera a little downstairs so you can see also the cushion. That's better. It's necessary to measure, so it is not clear. Who has the point? Points stays to Italy. I don't think this is a good ball. Yeah. That cost 3 goals on the first one from Italy. And of course Rizzi will shoot this one. It's a nice one because probably Luxembourg has 2 points now, 2 or 3 maybe. Looking for a Caro, of course. Ah, the Jeanette is moving. It's not out, just in the corner at the end of the lane. Nicely plant, not too long, because then it is out. Nicely done. It's about 11-12 meters, I think, so it's not easy. The other match between Italy and Luxembourg is 7-2 for Luxembourg. This throw too long. So Italy has the point and still two balls to play. Try to pull just miss, but it is a point. He was trying to throw the ball. It is a little too short, so they can play it for 3 points or four. Big game this time. Three points, so it is 7-2 for Italy. 4 points. I thought 3 points, but it is 4 points. So they played for five. 8-2 for Italy. Thank you. Riganelli is playing, the team from Luxembourg. Riganelli is playing for the second time in this championship. Also in 2013 they were playing here without a good result. And it is the third club of Luxembourg who's playing here. They have played for 11 years here. But looking to Italy, 17 years they are playing. 17 times, sometimes with two teams. And this club, Sportiv Botafogo, is the last four times now here, but the last 3 years in 2014 and they were on the first place, 2013 and they were second, and also in 2012 they reached the second place. So it is a very good team, very good club. The second bull of Luxembourg is close to the Cochenet and will be shot. Yes. These kind of mistakes from Luxembourg will cost points, I think. You cannot afford that. Also too long. some discussion what to do with the last bull. Of course they have to defend, but this is not a good bull. Another good Manner from the Netherlands against Switzerland, 5 points, so they are in the lead now. It's 8-4. At the other match, the first match was a quick one, won by the Netherlands with 13-0. Italy going for 3 points. Two bulls left, and there is some space. This is not a good one. Points for Italy, so it is 10-2. About 60 centimeters too long. The first bull of Italy. She's not playing well this time. Yesterday they played much better. You can see she's disappointed. That's a good one. Very good one. Dabbled the Luxembourg bull. So what to do? A little too short. Nice bull in front of the cochonet, and they decide to shoot the Italian bull. Ooh, that's their own bull. There is another match I did not mention yet. France against Germany. And they have finished just now their two triplets. Both won by France. ...13-6 and 13-1. One point for Italy, another four bulls to play for 2 points more to finish the game. The bulls in front of the cochonet, I think they will shoot, and then there is some risk, of course, they're speaking about it, but the same risk is there when you punt your bulls. How to finish a game you have won? That's one. And he will shoot also the other one for 2 points. And that's two, so just one bull needed to win the game. The other game, Italy against Luxembourg, is 10-3 for Luxembourg. So it is finished. We switch to the other game. 10-3 for Luxembourg. A nice one. So to see, Luxembourg doesn't have any bulls in this manner, and Italy, I think, three bulls. Oh, just one now. Alessandro Basso, well-known player. That's just one. Good shot. So, 1 point for Italy, so it is 4-10. There is just one other game going on between the Netherlands and Switzerland, and it is 9-4 for the Netherlands. Thank you. for the fourth, the third time now, defending their own bulls. The bull on the right of the cochonette, about 60, 70 centimeters, and defending that bull. I think it is too short. Italy wants to know if they can shoot for 1 point. So if it is 2 points for Luxembourg or one. So to see, Italy will shoot for 1 point. They have three bulls now, and Luxembourg has one, so they will attack and shoot the bull in front of the cochonette. The last bull of Luxembourg. It's a point. I think it is the last bull of Italy, so they have to shoot that one for 1 point. The wrong bull, so 1 point for Luxembourg. Makes it 11-4. The Netherlands against Switzerland is 9-6 now for the Netherlands. Thank you. and Luxembourg guy is sending the Italian away. Following the rules, you can only have a place behind the circle or behind the cochonnet. And then at least 2 meters next to the cochonnet or circle. Two misses on the first cut of Italy. The ball in front of cochonnet should be nice. It's a nice one. Italian will shoot as well. They have 5 bulls to go. Shoot the other two for 2 points and a lot of space. Nicely placed. 2 points for Italy. And 3 to go. Very good. Also good. 4 points. Let's do it. So 4 points for Italy. Makes the score 11-8 for Luxembourg. Thank you. crucial. Crucial one. This miss. And a second one. Second miss. So I think this game is done also. He will shoot the cautionnet now. I think it was meant for the cautionnet and not for the bull. One bull left for it for the Italians, but three for the Luxembourgers. That's a wrong one. He should improve the ball in front of the cautionnet, then the tierer can shoot the other one. But last bull of Italy, and Luxembourg has still two bulls. It's not bad, but just 1 point needed by Luxembourg. They will do that by planting. Yes, it is done. Finished. So, the score between Luxembourg, Italy is 1-1. We tried to follow the last game between the Netherlands and Switzerland. Netherlands won the other game with 13-0, and this one is 10-7 for the Netherlands. A lot of noise inside between because the Luxembourgers won the game. Ah, nice shot. Nice shot, and now 2 points on the lay for the Netherlands. I see still one bull for the Netherlands to go, and about four bulls for Switzerland. That's a miss. He tried to shoot the bull in front of the cochonnet. Nicely placed. Not a good shot needed. No, it's too short. That's a bad one. I think the point is now for the Netherlands. And just one bull to go for Switzerland. But when he does his job well, it is 2 points for Switzerland with 10 meters. That was a miss, so 1 point for the Netherlands, 11-7. That's a lucky one. Thank you. very nice first bull. Well played. Looks like a biberon. Three in a row, three times near the coaching net. And three good shots. Not so good, but what shall the Swiss people do? They decide to punt. About 80 centimeters, I think. A good one. And that's a very good one. 2 points for the Netherlands now, but one bull to go, and the Swiss people has two to go. It was a risk to punt instead of shooting the fourth bull from the Netherlands. If your opponents shoot a curl, then you have a problem. So I think bunting is the only option. And then the game is finished if he is doing it well. No, not good enough, I think. No. It's a pity, 12-7 now. And 1 meter in front, so space to improve by punting. That's the better one. Thank you. tough decision because it is a 13th point. Not a lot of room, space for punting. Maybe hoping for a cutout. Two bulls to go for the Netherlands and also for Switzerland. Yes, good enough. Good enough. It's not easy. Last bull, last chance. I think it's good enough. So, one good shot needed for the game. And there it is. So, the match between Switzerland and the Netherlands, it is 2-0 for the Netherlands. We have a break now and we come back in 20 minutes or so. Till later.